Hi everyone. Happy Valentine's Day. I've landed myself in hospital. I've been vomiting for the past 2 days. Can't keep anything down. And the anti-sickness tablets aren't working. I'm not keeping them down long enough to keep the make me better, basically. So I haven't been able to keep anything down, not even fluids. So I have landed myself in here today to put me on a drip. So there's the drip going in here into my port, and they've put in some anti-sickness medication into my drip, so hopefully that'll stay and maybe hopefully feel better in the next hour, hopefully. You know, I've had very shit 2 days, to be quite honest. Didn't think it would be that bad. I've had vomiting before, but this was kind of non-stop, couldn't stop it. Couldn't keep anything down, so there wasn't so much of that you can take. My head is hopping at this stage, so I'm hoping that these fluids will help with the headache. Anyway, yeah, that's my day today, so I'm just going to take it nice and easy, get these fluids in, and head back to my apartment and go to bed, basically, and just try and sleep it off if I can. That's my latest update. Unfortunately, they're not all going to be good ones, but other than the sickness, I haven't had any bleeding, which is good, so we'll see how this goes.